Hi friends, in this video I want to show you how you can submit a Canvas Studio video to a Canvas assignment. So I'm in a Canvas assignment right now as a student, and you'll see different instructions because you're going to see whatever instructions are for your course and your assignment. These are just some placeholder instructions. Where it's important to find is this Rich Content Editor. That's the name of this tool where you can find your Canvas Studio video. I'm going to show you how. So you're going to look for this plug icon in here. And if you haven't used that before and your, you know, screen is maybe smaller, you might have to go to like a more button to expand the tools, to expand the buttons that you have. But you're looking for this little plug icon, and you won't see Canvas Studio yet if you haven't done this before. So you're going to choose View All. And then from this list of plugin tools, you're going to look for the Canvas Studio option and just click on it. Once you do that, it's going to open up your My Library in Canvas Studio, because if you've seen the other videos, you've already recorded, edited, captioned, you've already got this video waiting to submit. So this, if you haven't, then go watch those other videos and it'll take you through the create process and everything like that. Once you find the video that you're going to submit for your assignment, you want to hover over it and you'll see that select option. And then I'm going to uncheck that display media tab. So I'm just going to keep it. Those are like the tabs that go underneath the video, like comments, and I'm trying to think of what else is down there. I'm going to keep that off. So I just get the standard, the video embed, and then I'm going to hit embed. It's going to be automatically embedded. You can use this little, these dots in the bottom right corner to drag and drop this to make it larger. You can also click on the video and you'll get these blue kind of handles in the corner that you can drag and drop to change the size of this video. So if it's just a talking head video, maybe not a big deal if it's smaller. If it's something that you're showing on the screen, you can enlarge that so that it's a larger screen. Keep in mind though, no matter how big that video is embedded, your viewer will always be able to hit full screen to look at it full screen. So don't worry about that too much. Okay, but I wanted to show you how to do that. The trick is really that plug icon in the Rich Content Editor. Okay, once you've found your video and you've made sure that you've finished, you've followed all the instructions, you're going to hit submit assignment. And that was how to submit a Canvas Studio video as an assignment in Canvas. Thanks for watching.